They come for the furniture, and Big Joe says they stay for the barbecue.
People come to town, they want that barbecue, and they like my barbecue.
Market brings an estimated 75,000 people to High Point. Big Joe plans to feed 5,000 of them just on Saturday.
Then we got Phillips Collection, you got Best Chair.
He's been working with Lifestyle Enterprise for more than 10 years, a partnership that benefits both businesses.
I mean, that's kind of one of our slogans is we are the value leader. And so we have to prove that in a very short period of time. And so if we have good food and it's local food, we hope they'll stick around longer and write orders.
Downtown High Point is already bustling, and we've seen high levels of traffic as furniture companies from all over the world and their employees converge in High Point.
With transportation, more vehicles ready, so things can move smoothly and people can get between buildings without having to worry about walking in that rain.
Trolleys go to the south lot at Market Center in Ogden, and buses pick up and drop off here, Oak Hollow Mall. There are around 3,000 park and ride spaces.
If you're coming downtown, utilize those lots. We're going to drop you off in the middle of everything, so you don't have to worry about parking that car. But if you do bring that downtown, we hope we've eliminated enough of the traffic issues that you're able to find a place to park and get to where you need to be.
Market organizers have not utilized BB&T Point Stadium this year, but plan for it to provide extra entertainment in the future.
We're looking forward to the things that are going to grow around the stadium, like the food hall and things like that will give market guests an opportunity to try some different things in our community.